Resident Evil 3.
Thank you. Rescuing you is becoming a full-time job.
Thanks, Carlos. I owe you.
Listen closely, Jill. They're going to launch a missile directly into the city as soon as day breaks.
At dawn? But that's only...
I know. We don't have much time left. We have to split up and find a way out of here. And hey, watch out for that traitor, Nikolai.
Thank you. Thank you.
Nikolai?
Thank you. Warning. Proceeding with operation in treatment room. Please evacuate immediately.
Stars. Stars. Confirmed. All personnel, evacuate immediately.
You're still alive. Such persistence.
Nikolai?
Sorry, but there is no escape from here.
You want to get out of here alone. Is that your plan?
I made certain none of the other supervisors survived. Since I'll be the only one who knows what really happened, I'll have more bargaining power when it comes to discussing my bonus.
Then why kill me? I'm not on their payroll.
They want you eliminated for reasons of their own. The amount is modest, but there is a reward to be claimed upon the confirmation of your death. Although I'm sure I'll miss you, it's time to say goodbye. You can either accept death with dignity or die with regret. It's entirely up to you.
Jill, what happened?
Carlos, Nikolai beat us to the chopper.
I guess this is it then. But I don't want to die in a place like this. This isn't over yet. I'm not giving up, Jill. We still have a chance.
I'm sorry.
Jill!
This is Johnson. Over. I've come to retrieve Jill. I can see there's no time left to bring her back. This is the Stars. Please come in, Jill. Here. Are you there to come? Come in.
Hey! He just called your name!
Who could it be?
It doesn't matter. We should tell him where we are. That's it. We've got to find a way out of here. Now!
Warning. Missile attack confirmed. Warning. Missile attack confirmed. Emergency level D. All personnel evacuate immediately.
Checking system. Checking battery. Warning, there is not enough power to activate the system.
Thank you.
Warning. System overheating. Enter cooldown mode.
Jill, look! Chopper's coming in!
Yes!
It's coming!
Yeah.
It's the end.
We have a rather unfortunate turn of events. It seems that the President and the Federal Council have passed judgment over the civilians of Raccoon City. The President and Federal Council have ruled that the Backless Terminate operation is the best course of action for this extreme situation and have since executed. Based on that fact, Raccoon City has been literally wiped off the map. Current reports have the death toll surpassing the 100,000 mark. Our hearts go out to those poor civilians of Raccoon City.
Thank you.
Thank you.